Oh, look who it is.
Look, he's in the soup.
There he is. Yeah,
I didn't know he was going to be in this.
Hey, look, guys, it's famous bed shitter, Amber. There was a man in this situation. They would not be shivering.
Yeah.
If that were me, I would have my loins clenched, and I would not be afraid.
Hey, everyone, there's a guy on a horse. Pay attention.
Yeah, he's been on the horse for 3 hours.
Almost certainly it's Batman, right? I mean, it has to be. He's got a nice beard going.
Yeah. Ben Affleck, you have an ass for a face. Oh, my God.
Come on, don't say that to Ben Affleck.
Yeah, don't say that.
There's a South Park episode where they make that joke. That's why I'm
here. Oh, okay. I thought you were just being mean.
He was jacked and, like, Batman Superman. Then he just decided he didn't want to do it anymore. And so he just kind of looks like a...
No, because he was depressed because he was going through, like, a divorce or something.
Yeah, he did go through a pretty rough divorce, yeah.
You think Jason Momoa's eyebrows are, like, naturally like that, or you think they shaved them that way? Yeah, do you think his eyebrow, not the scar, but just the shape of his eyebrows, I don't think that's...
Well, yeah, they're probably, you know, sculpted. He does have sort of
he's got devil eyebrows.
He has that jutting brow, sort of, so it's not... I mean, it could just be how his skull is shaped, that weirdo. Here's a dollar. Go shave your eyebrows.
I'll give you money. That was a weird exchange. He said he would give him money. He was like, get out of here, I'm going to beat you up. And he gave him money. And now
wait a minute. Money's a part of this.
It's like, he already said he'd give you money. I don't think he's... I think he just went in there and drowned. I don't think he is Aquaman.
That was just a guy.
Hey, look, it's an alt-right Twitter user, Jeremy Irons.
Yeah.
That was a good pour. I thought she was about to throw them away.
she has to open her umbrella, okay.
It was not raining that
a second ago. Who is this?
Oh, so we support the pigs then, okay.
Feeding the pigs, I guess. Pig needs to swap.
I'm gonna give him this coffee.
Maybe she's gonna like go over.
This is supposed to be sad. Come on.
Well, it's not. It's silly.
We also all know he's not dead, so it just feels silly.
That's true. Amy Adams is in the office for like one season, right?
Yeah, she's Jim's girlfriend for 2 episodes.
Oh, really?
Is that true?
Yeah, no, she is.
Man's attractive, but Amy Adams is even is like on a whole nother level.
She's on next, she's a tier. She's a tier. She's a step up.
She's a tier above.
She's a tier above.
But she's been known to like bite people's balls in bed, so she kind of goes down 2 tiers for me.
That's a cool alliteration.
Up 2 tiers for
people falls in bed. Whoa.
Wait, violence?
I'm still thinking about that cop that got the coffee. I really want him to come back later.
Yeah. I just love blowing up kids. I just love it.
Whoa. Oh, that was sweet.
Just fleeing dudes around like
kind of moving really quickly though.
Killing them. Oh my god.
How did you lose them? Oh my god, that's pretty
sweet.
What?
This is fucked up. Why is this?
If you're that fast, just run up and punch him.
Yeah.
This is a really absurd scenario. Don't let him reload.
Why did she
staring? Oh, she goes.
What the fuck? What was that power?
What the hell was that?
What was that?
4 hours and 2 minutes?
Yeah.
4 hours and 2 minutes. I can assure you that this is not going to be worth it.
No, I don't care.
Yeah, you don't
know.
You don't know, dude. This is it. Yeah, nerds fought tooth and nail to get this on the big screen. Or on the regular screen.
They made, like,
did they just, like, scissor each other on this? The hell, man.
Alright, I'm gonna kick you out of Discord. You're gonna be a naughty boy.
I'm just saying, it's all women. I mean,
all women. That's cool.
That Russian family yet?
They have not shown a Russian family.
Oh yeah, the stupid Russian family.
They were my favorite part of the first one.
They did this.
Yeah. I mean, sure, it was up before they did that. So.
It wasn't like that before I got here. That was a weird waddle, but that's okay.
Don't be mean to Stormy Daniels.
This is literally...
You said they were all scissoring like a few seconds ago.
I just brought up the question because they're all women.
No, that's you didn't bring up the question. Like, oh, they probably all... You're like being a little Beavis and Butthead.
So like in heaven, will all the chicks do anything I want?
Is there a reason why it's in this weird aspect ratio? Is
that no, it's just that's how Zack Snyder wanted it.
That was Zack Snyder's vision.
Yeah. It's not like widescreen.
No, that's just this is how it came in HBO.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hammer people
it defies all logic.
Oh my god.
It's like the lighthouse.
It's like the lighthouse.
It's exactly like the lighthouse.
It's only 3.5.
I still hope something like that.
It's 3.5.
No, it's because we already watched 30 minutes.
Oh no!
Alright. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
you suck.
3, 2, 1, go.
God damn it. All right.
Oh, I'm right there too. Okay. All right,
pass down.
20, 19,
18,
3, 2, 1, go.
I just noticed his needle suit like undulates.
He's trying to get together a Justice League.
Hell are we? Some kind of Justice League?
Who's this guy? Is this Green Lantern?
No.
Brad, dude. I wish Green Lantern was just some old, like an old, like 80-year-old janitor.
Yeah, just a janitor.
I also like that all the Amazonian women have to talk in Gal Gadot's accent.
I do think it's
they have to. Mess
that. Why did she
forced them all to do that? I read that they were so pissed about the accent thing that after they were done shooting, all the woman actors came into Gal Gadot's bedroom and hit her over the stomach with socks full of soap.
Oh wow!
Wait, is this Wonder Woman?
Yeah.
Yes.
Is Wonder Woman not back at the base with the other
one? No.
Oh, I thought that one lady was Wonder Woman.
Look alike, you sexist.
To me, they're just holes. That's what he said to me like an hour ago. I just wanted to tell you guys that he said that evil thing.
That's the most evil shit. No, well, now you pin that
mysterious
on me.
Mysterious fire.
That's how they tell her? Okay.
Mysterious fire.
They really need to modernize. Like, what if she just, like, what if Capitol just never saw that news story? Like, she was very silly. Like, to alert Wonder Woman about the invasion, she shot an arrow that set the thing on fire so she would see it on the news.
The arrow that's actually the news, a key.
And then she comes here, gets the arrow, she has to find a little hole to put the arrow in to then see some wall.
She's like, dog, you could have just texted me.
High in notes.
We're teasing him with when Jesse Eisenberg was like...
Yeah, and then he had the booger in his nose.
What the hell are you talking about?
I forgot which one. He had
a boogie in his mouth.
Or is it the
oh, yeah, no, he, like, spits Batman. And he gets a stop.
He's, like, he's out of jail, and he's, like, rambling to Batman about the dark side, and then he has a booger.
I forgot about the snot rocket.
It's, like, snot coming out of his nose for, like, no reason. Bizarre.
The way that, like, when he first plopped on the table, I thought his big rubber gloves were his actual hands, and I'm like, he has really fucked up hands.
Oh my god, nobody look! Nobody look! Nobody look! It's on
him. That's rude. The boat probably just sank. His life is at stake, and you're making him pay for your
mistake. I think his life is ruined.
And he just leaves.
Why is this like Studio Ghibli music playing in the background?
It's the song playing, it's so bad.
This was taken out of the original, but it was in the trailer.
What ass? He hasn't even finished the drink.
Yeah,
he littered it too. That's gonna get swept in the ocean.
The ocean's his thing.
This sucks.
He's gonna take his shirt off. This is so silly.
This is after.
Freaking whoa. Yo.
Bro, look how cut I am. I'm cut.
He is very cut.
Together we can get cut and rule this sea.
Together we can go to the gym and get really small. Would you like that?
You choose, Aquaman. Flies off in flight.
That actually sounds pretty cool, man. Like, yeah.
His eyes are weird.
He's got weird eyes.
He's got weird eyes.
He looks like a pug.
He does kind of like a pug. Right.
Now I can't not see that.
No, I ruined it for you.
No, he looks like a pug.
He looks such a scrunchy little face.
I can't not see it
now. He looks kind of cute now that you said that.
How did she disable his security? Well, she came out in World War One. She's probably been in the world for like 100 years now.
That's true.
Yet they still communicate by arrow.
She's probably wiser than all of us. They still communicate by arrow. I would have took a trip back to Amazon. Like, here's an iPhone. Call me whenever.
We have words with friends and a family plan. We'll be fine.
Who do they fight in Batman v Superman?
They've got Doomsday.
Doomsday.
Also, they're also a big gray man.
I don't know why they made him look like that. And
a goofy caveman with like a weird.
Yeah, looks like a ninja turtle. Mother
boxes. Wait. Mother boxes?
Indestructible living machines.
Wait, can you say that again? These things are called mother boxes.
Wait, what are the boxes' names? Martha boxes? Is that what you said?
Why did you say that?
Ew.
Is that Green Lantern, but a monkey?
Well, the dark side looks like like freeze frame from the Halo Infinite trailer, like the really weird looking alien.
He does. That's what he reminds me of.
Oh, yeah.
That Bruce.
Yeah.
Eek.
They look like boxes that would be in like a Five Gum ad.
How we choose to gum five fuel.
Yes.
Oh man,
what they do?
They're putting in the wind.
That's exactly what they did in the first one.
It was like an hour of setup. It's like an hour.
No, we're not
talking really
about
straight hour.
This is supposed to be. We're supposed to be like at least 40 minutes into the
that
first
was part
one.
One.
No, that was part two.
People campaigned for this.
Oh, that was part two. You're right.
Just keep that in mind.
Oh, this dude's gonna crash, but he's gonna save that woman's life.
What a weird! How did he drop his burger so bad?
The ground of your garbage truck. He's, like,
he's driving like a tank at 100 miles an hour.
Now he's going like 2 miles.
It's not going that fast.
It was going 100 a second ago.
Oh my God! The hot dog.
Oh, no.
Oh,
he waited really long.
He's late there.
Why is he running like that?
What is
going on?
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Yeah,
I think his feet would hurt though. I guess he has really nice
feet. He was walking.
How is she keeping her eyes open during this? That's amazing.
What a freak.
This is so stupid. Holy
what
shit.
What the hell is happening right now?
Well, the music isn't even trying to make you think that there's going to be any danger here. It's like, yeah, you know that she's going to get saved.
I would love it if he grabbed the hot dog and left. Like, he just let her fly. With that
kind
of movie.
Also, she was. Oh my God.
Oh, and then it exploded.
Explodes, like...
Nice.
My burger.
What happened to my burger?
Yeah, you didn't save that guy's burger, fucking dumbass Flash.
I'm stepping guy. I'm here to step on
stepping
you.
Stepping
man. His hands are
Lucky.
He's got big mitts. He looks like Kawhi Leonard's hands.
Yeah, he just have like Kawhi Leonard hands. He's like an extra thumb, I think.
He does.
I don't like
this
it.
This little spider will get you.
Oh. It's the scene from Transformers 2.
Why do we have to have a slow-mo football scene?
There's so much stupid slow-mo. Oh my God, it's like
this is so bad.
Makes me mad.
Dude, I want an edit of this movie where all the slow-mo scenes are in normal speed. I want to see how many minutes it takes off.
We can't find this
that he does. Oh, capitalism.
Make bears fight in front of the fucking...
It's a bull and bear market out there, boys.
This is so stupid. He's touching the stock market.
Whoa.
Oh my God!
Oh,
he is
Iron
Man.
Man! Nice.
He is Iron Man. Yeah, I guess he's Iron Man.
Cool. Oh, remember?
So he's just connected to everything in the whole world.
It's like the end of Lucy. He's gonna turn into a USB stick.
He's gonna turn into a computer.
And then he went.
I don't think that's how money works.
Then he went out into the world and he's watching her take it out of the thing.
What the fuck is happening?
Okay, there are.
Why was there confetti on the screen?
Why is everyone in this movie a hacker? This is the problem with DC superheroes. They're like good at everything. They don't have any like.
Yeah, everything's like overly exaggerated to be super cool.
What are your superpowers again?
Ooh.
I'm rich.
Oh my God! You did it.
It looks so ugly.
CGI.
It's not a good movie.
Meet here now. I'm glad he wrote that in like magazine ransom font.
I really don't like it. He does not look good. He looks so weird.
It's weirdly like flimsy.
There's too many like parts. There's nothing like it. It looks so ugly.
You know what he reminds me of? Did you guys ever watch that Spy Kids 3D movie? And when they had that horse,
I did not know.
Silver power.
He does not look good.
I'm getting you out, Mom. I'll free you from this mortal coil.
What the hell? I actually buried my mom in her dirt.
I'm amazed how little I like. I feel the stakes have been set up, but I feel nothing. Like it's taking a real long time to get anything interesting going.
It's almost been like a full length movie at this point, and I mean nothing has happened.
But that's what I mean.
Oh my god, you're right.
I mean, it was an hour and 40 minutes. Nothing has happened.
I'm trying to think. If I was watching this as a TV show, I would have given up by this point.
Yeah.
I can walk myself. You don't have to lift me like this.
Dang it. Just stop talking. Please.
I do remember I hated him when I first saw him.
Yeah, I still don't like him.
I really didn't like his legs.
But he's the only one like trying to be funny, or
he is not funny.
I don't know.
I guess he's the only one that isn't just a stiff.
I guess.
Every single character, good or bad, has like pronunciated and acted the exact same way. I'm at 147.44.
Okay. We're not even at the halfway point. Holy shit.
Alright.
Three, I'm just telling you guys, I'm not
two,
making it through this
one. Go.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it tonight either.
Well, let's keep going, boys.
We have to go all the way.
Why are you British?
Because that's what they talk in Atlanta.
She's a fake British accent.
But she's not British in the Aquaman.
She is, I think, isn't she?
No.
Your brother is clearly an imbecile. What did it cost her?
What a poorly planned universe.
Maybe they ditched it.
It's almost like this universe wasn't well set up, so they had to spend the first 2 hours of this movie setting up all the characters.
Where's the Russian family?
I know.
Yeah, what's the Russian
I'm
family?
I'm really annoyed that the Russian family is gone. Imagine north. Watching this movie, but then four times throughout they cut to a random family in Russia, like looking at this and being like, what the fuck is happening?
What's up with these random plastic tarps? Is that for rain, I guess?
I don't know. But this is like the fourth time they've shown it.
So they can do that.
Do you really think that...
Oh, they're gone.
Oh, he does that. How do they all do that?
That's embarrassing for you, Flash.
Cyborg has to like fly with rockets.
Yeah, Cyborg. Like, Cyborg, even if he like slowly walked away, it would make metal on the rocks.
Just hear a bunch of clinking and a rock.
Why are there coins everywhere?
And he gets to bring their change. The change machine.
Whenever you get grabbed by demons, you just change flies out of your pocket.
They walk up the stairs.
There's gonna be some build up here. They all took the stairs.
This is so slow.
Why are they all walking around? How are we gonna get over there? Like, how do we get up this tiny gap?
You're all superheroes. What do you mean how you're gonna get?
This is so stupid.
This is really funny.
How is Batman getting across the weasel thing? How is Cyborg getting across the tiny gap?
Bro, why are they doing this? Like,
why do we need like a 10-minute?
Nice, good one, Flash.
Yeah, Flash, let's go.
Cyborg and Flash high five in the back.
He like, you know, super speed grabbed
them.
Why don't
you just grab them
out
and take them?
Like, remember when Quicksilver did that? That was sweet. But instead, let's have the Flash run around the stairs while they all leave. Tunnel, right. Aliens, bad guy, sword lady. Yeah, Flash is funny, dude.
We're still not halfway done.
2 hours and 1 minute.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
This was the one thing I remembered from the first one.
And it only took 2 hours to get there.
It took 2 hours on the dot to get to this.
I just stripped. Wow. He's
putting her to this hero thing, huh?
Ah, that was her blowing up the bank robber.
That's right, that's why she had to blow up the wall instead of just punching it. So we would know that she could do that.
Yeah, she did it, yeah.
So they weren't in Russia.
Fire's Batman hobbling.
Oh, Aquaman.
Did you see him hobbling like that? Oh, what?
Yeah, that was really weird. He looked like his diaper was full.
I think we could just jump really high, probably, and get out. That might could grapple hook out. Like, I feel like they should be able to escape that pretty easily.
I mean, that tiny gap in the bridge was a big challenge for him, so, you know, maybe not.
I'll just stop and wait for 10 minutes to get over that tiny bridge gap.
Oh, that little pug face. I want to kiss him.
He's so cute with his pug face.
He does look like a pug, I swear.
What the fuck? Oh, wow. That's a weird image.
What is this?
This is bizarre.
And then it hard cuts five gum to stimulate your senses.
He looks slimmer when he's in a robot form.
Yeah. Yeah.
Weird. The jacket does add a considerable
You know they say the jacket adds 25 pounds. He's so built. Why is he so big?
Like, yeah, look at his like chest is like all he's, like, ripped and puffed out, but he doesn't have that.
Like, see, look at him. Look at how wide he is.
He's like Jason Momoa. Bigger.
I remember in the first one, Batman really smiles. Like, when he comes back. He gets like the goofiest grin I've ever seen. And I don't think so in this movie.
That's my friend. Goofy ass.
Martha,
this pisses me off, dude.
I'm just totally ignoring this scene. I don't know.
This is worse in every way. It's just longer.
It's really long.
So angry that people were like, "We did it, everyone. We got the movie we deserved."
Oh, wait, her eyes are red. Geez,
who the fuck is?
Oh, what? Who is that?
Who is that? I don't know.
Is that the alien? That's the alien
okay,
guy.
Okay, so this character's name is Martian Manhunt.
Yeah, I remember.
Why is he all gray? If he was green, I would have known. But they made him a weird gray man. Why are they all weird gray men?
I think he is green, but it's like, bad lighting.
What?
I think.
Wait.
There's definitely some people with their Superman Funko Pop, their Martian Manhunter Funko Pop, who just screamed when that scene came on.
Just lost their mind.
Lost their minds. Went crazy.
Like they were spinning around this table.
It's like that 70s show.
This camera's so bad. It keeps
spinning around the table for 8 hours.
Everything's cooler when cameras are spinning.
Yeah, that Martian
Why
man.
The fuck
no,
is that
they cut it before
machine.
He says, my man, what the fuck?
No.
There were five? Wait, there were parts?
I gotta go get a
drink. Yeah, I wish I didn't have work tomorrow so I could drink during this. But
I'm getting so angry.
We have to be sober, stone cold sober.
Yeah, dude, we need to be fully taken in.
I took my multivitamins, I ate a clementine, I'm alert and aware.
I'm spry.
Why is the Flash digging so slow? Why isn't he like super
fast?
Super
digging. Everything he does. Like, he's never uses his fastness for interesting things, except for steal a hot dog.
Yeah.
Like, he didn't do anything good with it, except for get a hot
cyborg
dog.
The cyborg dug like that box hole like in 2 seconds, and now he's like really calmly, slowly shoveling.
Because you know they gotta respect.
Guys, gonna share some quips.
Yeah, they're gonna talk about they trying to bang Wonder Woman. This is going to be one of the longest films I've ever seen.
That's so long.
And it's.
You guys are bitches. This is great. I know you youngins are used to binging The Office for 20 hours straight. Why is this any different?
Yeah, that's a good point. This is bad.
Good trip over each other.
If there's a biohazard leak, you can't let people get it and then run out.
That's true.
Yeah, you have to quarantine them.
That seems kind of counterintuitive.
This is a false alarm. Someone has hacked into the system. You must alert. Literally in the same breath. I was mistaken. The alarm's legit. Everybody out.
Well, that's suspicious.
You're giving me some
you
mixed signals,
panic.
Man.
Wait, it's a hack.
Can't do that. Now everyone in the world's gonna get it. They're outside.
Gonna come back.
Jerry, where is Jerry coming back?
Where is Jerry?
Oh, they're playing the
damn,
Man of Steel
dude.
Music.
Just who gives a fuck? Just yeah, who fucking cares?
He has nothing to do with this movie.
You gotta grab a snack or something and just power
you
down.
You gotta grab a fucking drink is what I'm gonna get.
Crack open a Coke and we'll
Santa's got a surprise for you.
Why did they show the stones rising at the end of the movie? Like,
because they didn't think about it before they did it.
Alright, boys, I'm heading off. I got some stuff to do. I'm talented, but I don't care.
How dare you?
You quitter.
You have to finish it on your own time, so you don't out of the loop.
But you're gonna have to start from the beginning, so you know everything.
That's your homework.
You have to start.
So you just start from the beginning. You watch the whole thing.
You quitter!
He's back. He's back.
Oh my
he's
god.
Back.
I knew it.
Doesn't make any sense. It's never been a thing before.
Fine. I guess I have a guard-killing machine. Beep, boop.
Watch
oh,
Superman
that thing. Better not
oh,
be
no, Jerry.
Jerry,
no, Jerry, Jerry,
Jerry,
no.
Jerry, no. Jerry,
no. Get out of here, Jerry.
Could have watched Sonic porn.
He looks really funny.
Oh, Batman will get
him. He just got shot in the face.
Oh,
yeah, definitely.
Jerry.
Oh, okay.
It was Jerry with a sniper rifle. It had a bunch of weed leaves on it.
Lois is mine.
You won't take her.
See, like, King Kongs are up on the Empire System.
Jerry! Oh my god.
Yeah!
I almost shit my pants.
He's got an extra.
Punching arms.
Don't make me do this, man. Headbutt. Who headbutt?
Ooh,
oh.
That hurts. It's my favorite part in the whole movie. Here, what?
That's devastating.
That was devastating.
It's so mean.
Ooh, he's not great.
I think I like when Patrick Wilson bangs that hot chick and it plays that awful song.
That was sweet.
Oh yeah, what did they play?
They played Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah.
Oh yeah. Oh,
while they're fucking in the ship.
Yeah, that was
it's,
badass.
It's so awful.
You cocksucker, man.
It's like the least sexy thing I've ever seen.
He ran to his lab to mark the doctor's thermal energy so when Symbol took it, they could track it down, but he could have just brought the doctor just like Symbol couldn't
bring it to
take
him.
It. Like, I don't know, that doesn't make any sense.
There's
still an hour!
There's
still an hour.
I know.
Oh my god.
Why?
I'm actually
going to
cry.
Why?
His back
is apparently in the other cut.
His back is scary. Do you see how wide it is and how much muscles are on
his back?
He's scary.
This has got to be a scene with my man in it. Come on.
They're talking about Dr. Boom, the new DC villain. He makes boom boom, and that's all he does.
Our commentary is not as sharp because we're all 3 hours.
Yeah, it's because I'm delirious from watching Blake for 3 hours.
This is hard, man. I want
this
to persevere.
Tough.
You wanted to
just wanted to persevere. I want it to be 2 days. Oh,
yeah,
God.
I can't believe I thought you were joking when you said it was 4 hours. I was like,
no,
oh,
really?
Come on.
No.
It's 4 hours.
That was well documented.
It's 4 hours of non-stop nail-biting action.
I might have to dip out soon.
Yeah, I've been biting my nails out of boredom.
You can do it.
And like, when are you going to make Witcher Season 2? Witcher 1 was fucking cool.
Witcher 1 was pretty cool.
I didn't finish Witcher Season 1. I was like halfway through.
It was cool.
Good.
Henry Cavill's a good actor.
I don't know about that, but...
You remember Shotgun Fists in Mission Impossible?
Oh, I do. Never mind.
Dude,
he's
awesome. He's awesome. No,
he's awesome. He's awesome.
When he loads his fist.
I fucking love that movie. That movie's fucking awesome.
I have everything left in me. You just talk about a Mission Impossible for like 10 minutes and nothing changes.
Oh my god.
Nothing, fuck that. This movie blows my ass, dude.
I like Age of Ultron. Everybody shits on Age of Ultron, but I
did not like Age of Ultron at all.
I don't
hate
it, but
it's not. It's fine.
It's a weaker. Guys, let's stop talking about better movies and focus on the one that we're watching.
Let's get
so
back to this
board.
Are you packing it in?
Yeah, I gotta get to sleep.
Alright.
I wish I was you, dude.
Make sure to finish the last hour on your own time. That's your homework.
Nothing's fucking happening. I'm gonna get my toothbrush and at least brush my teeth, so you might hear me brushing my teeth.
That's freaking sweet.
He didn't even save my man!
Oh,
he's gonna say. He'll sucks. Land on the Batmobile and say, "My man." Or the other goes, "Yeah, I don't think he does say my man."
Fucking better. I just can't get connected to Wonder Woman. She's too hot and tough.
She's just too beautiful and powerful. Yeah. If there's like some ugly hunchback weeb in the Justice League, I'd be able to relate to them more. They're so uncreative with their powers in this movie. Like,
yeah,
they get Marvel.
Sucks.
They have like Thor like bouncing his hammer off, or like Iron Man shooting his lasers off of Cap's shield to like ricochet them. They have cool stuff like that.
Yeah.
And then in this one, it's just like, oh, he goes in slow motion when he runs and
he touched that sword though.
Batman's in trouble here, by the way.
That's stupid music. I hate that stupid music that plays.
Yeah, I'm not huge on that one.
They just keep using it.
They don't mix it up or...
Turns out they didn't have enough music for 4 hours.
Yeah, probably.
Right, you're right.
4 hours.
What are you going to say?
Oh, he is.
Say it!
No!
Didn't say it!
No!
My man.
Oh, yeah!
There we go! Yeah. We got one!
There's one.
I love his, what did he do? He had like a Twitter, it might have been Reddit, like he did something where he's like really mad at people for criticizing like the Batman killings or whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Like, did you see that? He's like, get over it.
People were like, oh my god. Batman kills people. He's like, oh, the only people that think that happens, you guys are babies.
Well, it's like you don't...
People, was like sort of a central part of his character in every iteration of the character, and it's weird that your version does that actually say you're more on.
I think 300 is the best one.
Probably, yeah.
What about 300 too?
He didn't direct that one.
Oh, yeah. With Aaron Paul.
Was he really?
That's funny.
I just know... So.
Yo, Mr. White, we're in ancient Greece, bitch!
Jesse... You can't join Xerxes, Jesse. You gotta listen to me.
I built the charge!
On one. Three.
On one?
Just
so then he comes to three.
Say, go. No. What does Barry even have to do? He's
something.
Already built the charge. He just said he built it, so I don't understand.
All right, countdown. 20.
I know,
19.
He did what you did.
Down this time.
Fucking idiot.
Yeah, I don't know why he counted down the first time.
He didn't need to count. Why does it do anything different? Yeah, he did not need to count down. That doesn't make any sense. Why is he taking so long to get him? He's clearly trying to stop you, so get him. Why does he take so long? Oh my god.
Let's see what the time is. Oh, another 38 minutes. All right.
That doesn't make any sense. The pacing is just nonsense.
Man,
that looks really bad.
That is a big fan.
That looks awful. Holy shit.
No! That's funny.
Okay. That's pretty... It's kind of funny. Don't give a shit.
He's another big gray guy.
He's like pale.
He's pretty gray, I gotta say.
I thought Jerry, the cop, was gonna show up in that final battle.
He just shoots
shoot him with his gun and then go and then get a coffee.
This movie is such a Mongo turd, I can't actually wrap it.
Mongo turd. Oh, here we go.
Whoa. That was a classic Chris Nolan line.
Whoa, you're pretty rich.
Whoa. But how does he explain to the Daily Planet like that he died? And
he can't go back to work
Clark
there.
He hasn't been Clark Kent yet in this universe.
Wrong, sir. Wrong.
He's never actually gone to work there yet.
Where's the Joker?
I want to see the Joker.
I don't know where the Joker is.
He's going to be like a mannequin and his head tumbles onto the floor.
I really hope he has like a booger again.
He's got two and it's like, I need the one.
He's got two, he's got two boogers to signify how even crazier he is now.
I wasn't prepared for this with this job. People laughing.
Well, the thing is, I don't know. Right now, I don't know that this guy's insane and crazy because he doesn't have a damaged tattoo on him.
Why does he have Billie Eilish's hair?
Because he's the bad guy.
This has nothing to do with anything.
Batman just swore. Did you guys see that?
No, I don't care.
No. Wait, what did he say? I missed it.
Oh, wow.
He said FUCKing.
Oh, wow.
He said he was going to justify the R-rating.
So I'm gonna fucking fuck you.
I'm gonna fuck you, Joker.
Classic Batman, always threatening to kill his enemies.
He's not wearing black.
Oh, it's a dream. Guys, it was all a dream the whole time.
All a dream.
Wow.
Everyone loves that, right? And you were
there. He kinda looks like the fish from Shape Out of Water.
He does look like Doug Jones, yeah. $400 million plus went into that fucking piece of garbage.
Oh my god, it's the Shrek song.
Well, this is the song that like plays when they bang. I can't believe how bad that was.
That was really bad. That was terrible. That was awful. Yeah, I really thought that was going to be bad.
That was really
I'm
terrible.
Shocked.
I'm not even going to do a funny review
that
for that.
Was
that just sucked.
Terrible.
Anytime I read anybody saying anything remotely positive about that movie, I'm going to think they're stupid.
Oh,